A very warm welcome to my TikTok presentation on material engineering, and this is Mohammed Fire from mechanical branch, and my roll number is 326, and my topic name is earthquake early detection as an IEEE 1451 transducer network trigger for urban infrastructure monitoring and protection. And moving further, earthquake warning system. An earthquake warning system or earthquake early warning system is a system of accelerometers, seismometers, communication computers and alarms that is devised for notifying adjoining regions of a substantial earthquake while it is in progress. This is not the same as earthquake prediction, which is currently incapable of producing decisive event warnings. So what I want to say is the earthquake warning system is not as the earthquake prediction system. It is somewhat a bit different from earthquake prediction. Global Systems Earthquake Network. In January 2013, Francisco Finazzi of the University of Bergamo started the Earthquake Network Research Project, which aims at developing and maintaining a crowdsourced earthquake warning system based on smartphone networks. Smartphones are used to detect the ground shaking induced by an earthquake, and a warning is issued as soon as earthquake is detected. People living at a further distance from the epicenter and the detection point may be alerted before they are reached by the damaging waves of the earthquake. People can take part in a project by installing the Android application Earthquake Network on their smartphones. This app requires the phone to receive the alerts. So it is a best, as nowadays all people are using smartphones and they are carrying the smartphones at every place. So it would be a convenient for us to detect the earthquake with our smartphone also. So the University of Bergamo started the research, and they are maintaining a crowdsourced earthquake also. So it would be a best one. Android Earthquake Alert System. On August 11, 2020, Google announced that its Android operating system would begin using accelerometers in devices to detect earthquakes and send the data to the company's earthquake detection server. As millions of phones operate on Android, this may result in the world's largest earthquake detection network. Initially, the system only collected earthquake data and did not issue alerts. Except for on the west coast of the United States, where it provided alerts issued by the USGS Shake Alert system and not from the Google's own detection system. Data collected by Android devices was only used to provide fast information on the earthquake via Google's, although it was always planned to issue alerts for many other areas based on Google's detection capabilities in future. So till August 11, 2020, the detection of earthquake on smartphone was only up to identifying, but not up to sharing, but not up to alerting others. So it was only done by Google search only. So we can't alert by other ways by using smartphone. Strong shaking expected on your screen. Shake alert real time. So it is a stepwise. It is the display of the screen when we install the app. So real time tracking of seismic wave from quake's epicenter, real time tracking of fault rupture, your current location tracked by GPS. Fourth one is, so this is the display what we see when we download the app in our smartphones. So this is all, and this 28 is nothing but its number, 4 seconds remaining before seismic waves reach you. It tells us the time at what time does the waves reach us, and they tells us the intensity of earthquake. They gives us the magnitude of earthquake. They gives the intensity scale. So this would be the screen when we download the app on our smartphone, and this will be the directions the app will be giving us. This is the shake alert, earthquake early warning. So this is a diagram. So from where the earthquake will be coming and how will it reaches us and how do we get the notifications on our smartphone on apps. So it is a best and a better. It is a best and a cheapest. I can't say cheapest, but it is the best way, either of acquiring a machines in order to detect the earthquake. We can detect an earthquake by our smartphone itself, by a smartphone which we use in our daily life. It would be a convenient way for us to be safe and survive. So this is all about my topic. So this I would like to end by here, and I would like to thank for giving me an opportunity.